Hi, John Monaro here. Just having a Sunday afternoon on the 15th of April 2012, and just filming the snow loop across here and how it's going together. I've watched it right from the beginning. I'm at 2 Tapota Street, in our office up top here, and so just doing a little recording there of the earthquake building, and just a little bit about what's happening here with these land titles on the waterfront here. This is reclaimed land, and the titles I'm just investigating at the moment over the Maori Confederation and also the Moai Crown State claim. You see on Facebook in my name, John Manoa, and you'll see a lot of history here. So I'm just updating where we are with our gold bullion. Involved and the Moa shares will be out soon, hopefully on the 1st of May 2012. Just talked to my business partner up in Silverdale and just going through a few things to get and see our accountants. We have two Indian accountants as well as his own accountant. And we'll get PricewaterhouseCoopers to oversee the project and see what happens and what they think. But we're quite confident that it'll all go well and the shares will go out. There's 1 billion out of the trillion shares, and one is held with the Moai Crown and its valuation of its inheritance. Back to Tahitian, Polynesian history, ancestral inheritance. So, yes, I just thought I'd do a short film here today. I will do another one on One Tree Hill, Mangu Keke, the Mana Whenua of Auckland, Aotea. And the Manukau tribesmen put all the history together with the Moai statue. The head is in the Auckland Museum. And that history goes together with Kawharu the Junk of Rana Waikato and not so the Ngāti Whātua Ōrākei making claims on these lands here. They must refute the Manukau tribesmen title, the settlement at Cornwallis, and the original titles from Scotland under the real estate company called the Manukau Land Company. So those are the originals that I am going to challenge every other unit, Tainui, Ngāti Whātua Ōrākei, and any other histories, as well as the Moai and Polynesian Tahitian founding of this country, and the Pacific Ring of Fire. All of that's on my Facebook and on Twitter, and we wait for anyone to refute. We wait for the Crown Maker and the Queen to refute our title. So I just want to let you aware that I'll be making a video on Mangu Keke and One Tree Hill to stake our claim to these lands, to this waterfront, and 61 Cook Street. We've got an affidavit on that and title against Jamie Peters and also Doug Ricard Bell. And you've got Chris Johnson involved in the corrupted title. He's the Attorney General of New Zealand. You've also got Robert Muir, the Land Register General. He's involved with it in the fraud. And you've also got Robert Andrell, the Survey Register General, involved in the transfer of the land off the 11 investors, 300 million in it. That land title, we were trying to register Manukau interest in it, and was turned down by the Lins. And so we followed that through in Bailey's real estate, sold that property against our orders not to. So they are mixed up in the Crayford Farms, and we'll take them to court, the High Court, after Suna Koras dealt with the Ngāti Raui on the treaty claims there. with the chief of the Whakapapa and the Uapuatu title to the land. So that we went for the High Court on that. And Charles Criswell, who is the top lawyer in this country, actually number one. That's taken the case on. He wouldn't do it if it wasn't worth it. So we're going to the UN after that with him, and it's all in place now with the trip there and to the Hague with our complaints about the government here in John Key. And he's Governor General during the Parai injuries. He was nominated by John Key after we had announced second in the original Governor General before that. 2011 up at Waitangi in front of the Confederation and Maori government. So those are legal issues with the Government of England and Westminster Parliament. That's direct to the hapu at Te Tī Marae and Ki Taua, the chief there on that marae. I'm his and Sue Nakora's legal advocate for native customary titles to these lands. And I have the original there for Waitangi and also for Auckland and the East Coast. So the main titles, Manukau title at the Cornwallis, Manukau Heads, that covers Auckland, the new Auckland. When the British first came here, they sailed into the Manukau Harbour. When Tainui came here, they sailed into the Manukau Harbour. And so we have the East Cape, the rising sun. That's where our spiritual royal family came from Rapanui and arrived there to Mokanui. And so those names were Tahitian. There's no other history that's going to claim the East Island other than Tahiti name from Raiatea Mountain. The spirit and the tikanga rule comes from there. Our Wānoa people come from there. Our name was brought here as a hapu and to maintain that name. Wā, beginning of time and space. No, the law, God's law. So that's how we do our history here in the founding of this country. Through the Māori on Auckland Museum. That's our mana, our title, and all the Māori standing around the world. One in London, New York, Washington, Chile, Singapore, and here in Dunedin, Wellington, on the beach. There's a plaque on there that clearly states Māori from Rapanui. Okay. Mokanui, East Cape, Rapanui. See the names are familiar? And Raiatea. They belong to each other, not America. East Island people there came here to look for the sun. Okay. That's a true story. Now, the Confederation of Chiefs, they have a direct connection to Westminster as the Declaration of Independence of this country and the flag, sovereign state, confederation flag that's we fly. Okay, so I just want to bring to your attention where I'm at the moment with this title on this country. Thank you.